Hi, I'm Nick Parlin. What makes objects fall down? Gravity. For instance, if I take gravity like this and turn gravity upside down, the opposite of falling down is what? Falling up. Right. So instead of the object falling down, I reverse gravity and now the object falls up.